It's been almost 5 years since Hurricane Katrina made landfall on the coast of southeast Louisiana. This Sunday marks the storm's fifth anniversary. Katrina formed in the Atlantic on August 23rd, crossing southern Florida as a Category 1 hurricane. It weakened before making landfall as a Category 3 storm in southeast Louisiana. That was on the morning of August 29th, 2005. Katrina is on record as the costliest and one of the five deadliest hurricanes in U.S. history. Tonight, we catch up with a couple who fled the storm never to return permanently. NBC 15's Dana Bruick has an update.
It brings it all back again. Although, oh my God, we lost everything. Yeah. What do we have? We don't even have enough to fill up a grocery cart.
Kathy and John Berryman find it tough to watch anniversary coverage of Hurricane Katrina.
Kathy turned to me and said, I can't watch it. Turn that thing off.
The two fled their New Orleans home a day before the storm hit.
We would have been in the middle of all of that. We would have been the people who would have been in the attic trying to figure out a way out.
After Katrina, they decided to relocate to the Madison area.
I'd been in practice for 30 plus years in New Orleans.
John entered a new dental practice here.
I'll be working longer than I was anticipating working.
A year and a half ago, the couple moved into their own home.
I'm happy. I like it a lot.
But the healing process continues.
I'm upset every day about something related to New Orleans because I was so connected to it.
The Berrymans say they're still sorting through remnants of their former life.
I miss New Orleans terribly, and I have family there that I miss terribly.
The two return to the Big Easy every year, but John describes much of what he sees in old neighborhoods as grim.
If nothing bad happens, it'll be 25 years, and it'll be two-thirds of what it used to be.
And some of the houses are still there with the big X's on the windows and boards on the doors.
And the two say they're still adjusting to life in Wisconsin.
I keep wanting to get my base a little more established so we can participate in the myriad of things that Madison has to offer.
But this anniversary will mark a turning point.
It's been 5 years.
With a seven-week-old grandson being christened Sunday, Kathy says August 29th will be a rebirth.
It's time to, you know, turn and face forward and move forward.
Move forward, but never forget. In Madison, Dana Bruick, NBC 15 News.
The Berrymen say they recognize rebuilding the city is a staggering task, but they remain hopeful about its future. Starting tomorrow, NBC News will return to the Gulf region and report on life after the storm. Ryan Williams will lead this coverage of the Hurricane Katrina anniversary from New Orleans.